fabulous. From start to finish, it was amazing.
The cast was amazing. Really excited to see so many people who've only been learning their parts for such a short period of time and how much they put into it.
There's good opportunities because you don't really see that many young people on the stage.
We loved it.
Really,
we love the fact it's encouraged young people from our area as well.
Some of us here haven't danced before and it's amazing that we've got in, so just go for it. Like me and Matthew, we hadn't danced before this. And we're absolutely brilliant now.
Everyday kids working with professionals, it's wonderful. And getting boys involved in dance as well is fantastic.
You can't really tell which are the professionals and which are the non-professionals, so it's really, really incredible.
Would you actually say to young men, it's all right to do this, it's all right to get involved in this, it's something you need to do, want to do. Fantastic idea, really brilliant.
Of Matthew Bourne, you know, you're used to surprising and exciting things, and this definitely delivers.
It's really like adventurous and exciting.
I think it's really great that non-professional dancers are being used.
Brilliant performance, just the way they move, I just really love it.
You couldn't keep your eyes off it.
It was really, really good.
It's been amazing, like all the adrenaline has gone through us. We've got to get back on stage and I feel really pumped up and ready for the action.
This is a brilliant show, a fantastic idea, and to see all those young people on board and so full of energy and life, it's fantastic. I think it's brilliant. I really recommend the show.